Greetings, Bryce and Thelma. We are so excited for you guys. We will be with you in spirit, and we just all wanted to say congratulations and good luck.
Congratulations, Bryce.
Congratulations.
We're really excited for you guys. We know that the Lord has been a big part of your relationship thus far and will continue to be so. Just, you know, continue to look to serve each other and look at your spouse and try to see your spouse the way that Christ sees your spouse will be so helpful. And just consider all the graces and mercies He has given in your life, and it will be easier for you to then apply those to your spouse. So we will be celebrating with you from Indiana bright and early on your wedding day, and just wanted to send you lots and lots of love, and we're so excited.
Congratulations, guys. I'm really sad that we can't make it for the wedding in Dubai, but we'll be there in spirit and maybe on Zoom. Wish you all the best in your life together, and really excited to meet you, Thelma, and congratulations.
Hey, Bryce and Thelma. I hope you have a great wedding.
Congratulations to the wedding. We're so excited for you to be a new part of our family.
I hope everything goes as planned, and I hope that we can be there someday.
Thelma and Bryce, we are so excited for your big day, and we wish that we can be there, but we're thankful that we have technology that we'll be able to watch it with you guys. I know that you are just going to honor God with your marriage, and we are just so excited.
And I couldn't figure out how to flip the camera, and I just want to say thanks for just being an awesome cousin as you grew up with us, and Thelma, we're so excited to have you as a part of our family.
Hi, Bryce. Hi, Thelma. We're glad that you guys are getting married, and we wish we could be there to celebrate with you. We hope this is a wonderful day and a wonderful time.
We love you so much, and we miss you. And Thelma, we just can't wait to give you a big hug when we get to meet you. And Bryce, we're so proud of you, and we just hope you have the best day and the best start to your marriage. We love you.
Congratulations, Bryce and Thelma. We're so excited for you guys, and we know that you guys are going to have a great time and are having a great time celebrating your wedding and your love.
Yep, we love you guys so much. We can't wait until we can all celebrate together in person.
Hey, Bryce and Thelma, we just wanted to say that we're so excited for your guys' upcoming wedding, and we're super sorry we can't be there, but we will be celebrating from afar, and we're just so excited for you guys, so congratulations, and we love you so much.
Congratulations.
Can you say congratulations? He's very excited.
Congratulations.
Have fun. With your wedding, enjoy every moment, enjoy having family there, definitely celebrating with you guys in spirit and from afar. Love you guys.
Hey, Bryce and Thelma, we are so excited for you guys and wish that we could be there, but obviously we're still going to be there in spirit. We're just excited. We are planning to watch some on Zoom on Saturday morning, and just so excited for you guys and just the start of a new season. We know that you have always put Christ first in the center of your marriage, and we'll continue to do that. So we're just, again, just so excited for you guys. Can't wait to officially meet you, Thelma, and give you a big hug. And excited for you guys to meet Wade, too. Wade says hi, and he's excited for you, too.
Yeah, we love you guys. Can't wait to see you and celebrate with you.
Bye. Good luck, guys.
Bryce and Thelma, we are so disappointed that we're not going to be there, but we're going to be there in spirit. We'll hopefully get to see the video and hope to be able to meet you someday. I think. Congratulations. Have a great trip for your honeymoon.
Okay, Bryce and Thelma. I wish I were going to be there too. You know that. But we've got things to attend to here. And we're going to miss you at Christmas too. But Merry Christmas and a wonderful wedding. God bless.